I hope it passes as it's written, and I hope they take the reestablishment, I think that's the right word, off of it, so it becomes law this year.
Why do you think you feel like this is so important for small farmers?
Because corporations using the government have taken away our individual rights from the individual person, be it farmers or be it consumers, and put so much, we have over-regulated on how we can get our food, and the government agencies are being disingenuous with what real food is.